How to learn music theory 10 times faster than any music university. First, we're going to start with chord codes. I can literally close my eyes and pick a random key. It's landed on C by accident. And we're going to build a minor chord. This is using chord codes. Every chord has a code to it. So wherever you land is considered the zero point, the point of rest. All we have to do is learn how to count. Literally, if you know how to count, you can do this. Just count up your keyboard until you finish the code. A minor chord code is 037. So this is zero wherever you land because of the point of rest. 0, 1, 2, 3, play those together. That's a minor third, by the way. And then 4, 5, 6, 7, play all these notes together. You have your minor chord. And it always works no matter where you are in the keyboard. And the skeptics will say this is a bad system to memorize because you should know scale degrees. The thing about scales as a beginner is that you still have to know how to count out the scale before you make the chord. You're not gonna magically know this is a minor chord. You have to count out whole, half, whole, whole, half, whole. It takes too long. So as long as you can count 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,